what's the other one?
I forgot what else you need. There's
really?
A pyramid.
It's, well, you
it's
see,
a sports arena.
It's a sports,
but it was a pyramid that was built like the.
It's actually
really?
In the shape of a pyramid.
How about that?
What is it?
Not a great.
Yep.
this is the original Belle. I see she never lost a crew member. Also, she was pretty well equipped to defend herself. Let her opened up in the radio mess, took a 30 caliber machine gun out of there. 250 calibers on the bottom. But she didn't fly her 25 missiles down there. So even the fact that she flew 25 missiles was quite a remarkable feat, considering that if you were drafted on board a B-17 crew at the same time the Belle was flying, the odds you'd do all 25 of your missions to come back home again, only about 1 in 4 that you'd make it back home. She didn't fly her 25 missions without answering her in, as a matter of fact. Also, you may have heard that old story about a captain going down with a ship. I've never believed that nonsense for a second. Now, we should have any fool in the water. I'll make one announcement. That'll be the captain is leaving the ship. It'll be your chance to grab a life preserver and follow me. Also, if you don't know how to swim, I give very quick swimming lessons. Just watch me as I'm getting toward the shore and do exactly as I do. All right, now, if you got any purses or camera equipment in the floor, pick them up this time. It only gets to be about a foot deep in here.
It's already a foot deep.
Back home. Hey, what you doing here, man? You're getting on my speaker wires now. But everybody hang on tight, and let's hope she floats this time.
Not too much. Hold on to stuff.
Hey, there's supposed to be a no wake area, guys. Take about an hour and a half, 2 hour cruise up and down the Mississippi River. That's called cobblestone way. Those aren't actually cobblestones we know, actually they're balance stones. They were used to old European sailing ships. And up here in front of you may see one of the cobblestones down the river. If you turn it to the right, it's built to the right. If you turn it to the left, it's built to the left. Keep it straight, it's straight ahead.
Soccer and other sporting events. It's also home court for the Memphis State Pastels.
call it the Tomb of Doom for any opposing teams that come to play them. And it'll host 22,000 people for concert events, special closed circuit TV events in there. Now, they're in there so far this year. They've had concerts, they've had ice parades.
Thank you.
Kind of mess up the center. Can you fix this?
Thank you.